So first two types of numbers. These two types of numbers are used for the addition of one digit and two digit numbers. So what are the types of numbers? First type is natural numbers and it is denoted with capital N. The numbers which will start from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. It is endless. The numbers which will start from 1, that all numbers will come under natural numbers. Next, the numbers which will start from 0, that all numbers will come under whole numbers. Whole numbers will be denoted with capital W and it is endless. So the numbers which will start from 0, that numbers are whole numbers. The numbers which will start from 1, that numbers are natural numbers. So here we know that is these two types of numbers. So in whole numbers, 0 will be included. So we'll see the basic addition operation. So adding means grouping of two numbers, joining of two numbers. So addition of one digit and one digit numbers, first one. So here how to do addition. Addition from 1 to 10 numbers. So how to do this is vertical addition. So here 5 plus 2 you have to do. 5 plus 2. So how many lines they drawn here? If you count it, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here 5 numbers is there, for that 5 lines they drawn. And 2 is there, for this 1, 2. So if totally this counting, here 5 plus 2, right? Now we have to count complete lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, down, 6 and 7. 6 and 7. So what is the final number? 7. So for that we have to write 7 as an answer. Then here observe, 4 plus 3 is there. So first draw 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4. And here 3 lines, 3 number is there. For that 3 lines you have to draw. So this complete lines, if you add it, if you count properly, then whatever answer you will get, that is a final number, that is our answer. 1, count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So what is the final one? 7. So you no need to write these numbers. Just you have to write answer only. Just to draw. So one more one I will explain. Then you will get clarity. 7 is there. Just to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here one line is there. Just draw one line. So if you count this one. So here 7 is there. 7 after what number? 8. So here 8 is the answer. Like that. Here also. So here 1 is there. Here 1 is there. Here 3 is there. So what 3? Here just draw 1, 2, 3. So if combinedly take here 1, 1 after 2, 3, 4. So final answer is 4. Final answer is 4. Then here 3 plus 2 is there. Here draw 3 lines, 1, 2, 3. Here draw 2 lines, 1, 2. Why? Because whatever the number they are given, that many lines you have to draw. If you take combinedly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what is the final answer? 5. Same like that. 6 plus 2 is there. Just draw 6 lines first one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then here 2. 2 lines draw. 1, 2. If you take totally, this totally, if you take it, what is our answer? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 is our answer. 8 is our answer. Here 4 plus 4 is there. Just draw 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. Then again 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you take combinedly 1, 2, 3, 4, here also 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 plus 4 is 8. Actually, how we need to count here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is our answer. Here let's take 4 is there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then down 6 lines you have to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is our one. So if you combine 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So actually what is our answer? 10. So this is the way you have to do. This is the way to do addition. Thanks for watching.